The school run starts early for many kids in remote parts of the Galil. A shortage of local schools means a couple of hours on the bus is not unusual. The education system cannot fund a full day, so schools finish at lunchtime. Only there is no lunch. Kids from remote areas must take the bus home and miss out on the after-school sports, arts and music activities that local kids come back for in the afternoon. That's why UJIA started the Extended School Day program, so these kids can get a hot meal at lunchtime, join in the extracurricular activities and enable their parents to find essential daytime work.
After school lunch, I'm learning to play the saxophone.
The food is good, but not it's good like mom's.
They'll remember these times and who made them possible. You and UJIA.